die down there.
We are all expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the Valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
Thank you.
has to be. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. Old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. They're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
The church in the West has sent their messengers, self-proclaimed soldiers of God, the Knights of the Order of Trinity. They have come to silence the Prophet, to quell his blasphemy and eradicate our movement. But it is too late now. We will not be silenced. Violence erupts in the Forum on a daily basis. The Prophet knows that we cannot stand against them, so we must leave Constantinople. We will go to the desert to build anew and continue the Prophet's work. The Emperor died, the Prophet's favor was lost, and we were forced to begin our exodus in the dark of night. The new Emperor has no love for the Prophet, so there was nothing left to stop the Knights of the Order of Trinity. We fled towards the desert, to begin again. when the Order of Trinity came upon us and murdered the Prophet. I saw him die. We placed his body in a cave near the oasis, and in our sorrow, began to build him a tomb. The Order of Trinity is not finished. They desire not only the death of the Prophet, but the mysteries of the Divine Source. They will come again. But in our darkest hour, the Prophet has risen. He has defeated death, just as he will defeat our enemies.
Thank you.
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! My fucking gun!
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Soldier's flag, to be hung from a spear. This must have belonged to the Prophet's army.
find a Greek fire vessel first. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Trinity has twice before sent great men seeking the Prophet's path, and twice before they have vanished. He carried the divine source out of the Empire, but it was not his to take. That blasphemy taints everything while his descendants still live. So Trinity must try again. I have done ungodly things, committed terrible sins against the innocent, just to reach this place. To retrieve the divine source. I know God will forgive for what I do for the greater good. Now the end is in sight. I need only survive this final battle, and Trinity's work will be done.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. I can read this now, and it's pointing somewhere. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Looks like they were always prepared for war. Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Oh. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got... Find them. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue.
When the Knights of the Order of Trinity learned of the Prophet's rebirth, they attacked again. But we were armed with true faith. Where they expected a slaughter of helpless refugees, they found an army of men and women who would no longer be victims. Many died there, but in the end, we stood victorious. We fled, leaving his tomb and the Empire behind. We walked for months, across the high plains, and into the frozen lands beyond the borders of the Empire. The path was difficult, and many began to doubt the Prophet. I am ashamed to say I did as well. I hope he can forgive me, for with the break of dawn, we now see the truth. He has brought us to an earthly paradise, where we can begin anew. God bless the Prophet, for he has delivered us.
Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. There's Greek fire vessels here. Need to move it closer to the statue. To clear the way a bit. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. One more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. Got to get it across somehow. Be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels.
Oh,
ship. I made it. I'm out.
Lara. Thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitezh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
We are no match for Trinity. They are the ones that drove our forefathers out of the Empire, and now they have come to finish the job. We are a broken remnant of a once holy people. Only our cause remains. I do not believe in my heart that we can defeat them, but I know that we can die trying, and that God and the Prophet could ask no more.
Hilt of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object.